Me being the only copy of myself, I hate seeing the same thing. In the future, I have a vision of males and females in the same ring, but not boxing like Muhammad Ali. I just want opposite sexes to meet halfway and have peace like Mahatma Gandhi's philosophy. This is a rated R movie. Get permission. A TV-14 series, yeah, it's explicit and top-notch poetry, cause in a few years, to see my talent, there will be no more free admissions. Now pay attention to my transition. She's shaking and trembling, she can't control her movements. Body so corrupt, you would think she had Parkinson's. But in this parking lot is where she will never park again, getting chased and stalked by the same man. You see, boys like to act like men, and I say boys because most males act like, well, immature specimens. Even grown men don't like to express their feelings. Their insides are reading inside of them because they believe that if they show emotion, then people will expect less of them. And I'm only 18 telling grown men, act after you think. Think before you act. And don't act, because I mean, think about it. If she gave it up on the first night, I mean, would you really think about it? You wouldn't. And that's the problem. Everybody got problems, but don't know how to solve them. Wow, man, Chicago is crazy. Driving down the street, I see young boys and men with their pants as low as graduation rates. Their pants are as low as graduation rates. And who knows? Who knows? They probably do have talent, but they don't put forth the effort that it takes. All they want to do is roll up, smoke up. When you drink up, you throw up. Check your bank account in 3 days, because that liquor got you bankrupt. And I'm going to laugh at your pain. No, let me explain. Oh, my Kevin Hart flow, it's the way that your bank account was set up. And this, of course, is not the right way. But what's worse is that many male groups think it's okay. I know my talents and where I'm going, so I stay away. I have visions of predictions within my visual cliff, adding to my binocular cues, causing me not to fall because I have good depth perception. And I'm sorry if you couldn't comprehend my conceptual conception. Maybe you should go at the green light of my footsteps towards the right direction. You know, people ask me, Keith, why do you write poetry? I tell them I only do things I'm good at. But poetry is my talent, so I'm never good at it. I'm always best at it.